Now we're finished getting all the mice out of the beehive. And there's our workers. Okay, the gundermanns are out there to harvest. We're going way back. Fields go way far back there. So we got these 5 hives left. 2 of them. No, I'm taking back empty because it's doggone mice. But the rest of these are okay. They've got enough food for winter and they've got queens. And smallest one is that top one, but I got them all closed down really, really tiny, but no mouse getting in that entrance. Maybe that might be mouse sized. I know that one's way too small for a mouse. I'm going to find something else to stick in that one, and I know this one is pretty small, so it's just that little. I sure hope that works. I want to harvest me some of these peppers. These are extra yummy. And save the seeds of them and plant them. They're great to have.